Good evening. Today is Sunday, January 7. Harbin Ice and Snow Sculpture Festival in Pictures. The Harbin International Ice and Snow Sculptural Festival consists of the three themes parks: Sun Island International Snow Sculpture and an expo, Harbin Ice and Snow World and Shaolin Park Ice Lantern Fair. The festival has been held since 1963. It was interrupted for a number of years during the Cultural Revolution but resumed in 1985. Okay, we can to watch these interesting pictures. Um moment, please. Very interesting, no? So, visit the Harbin Festival is very interesting in China. Thank you very much for watching my new video. See, if you want to learn English or talk with me in English, come here at Class Pascal Idiomas, or we can to do class by Skype anywhere in the world. Share this video with your family, friends, everybody. Give a like on my page on Facebook. Subscribe to on my channel on YouTube. It's very important for me. It's my motivation. Please subscribe me to my channel on YouTube. In my channel, you can to find other videos on the language: Portuguese, Brazilian, Spanish, French, Italian, and of course in English. So interesting news que I found, que I read, que I gave my opinion. Give a like on my other videos, sharing, comments, okay? If you want to talk with me any time, send me one message by WhatsApp. Here is my number of WhatsApp. It will be great pleasure receiving your message, okay? Thank you very much to my friends in the USA and in that kingdom, in Australia, New Zealand, every countries where I speak English. Thank you very much. see you tomorrow with the other interesting news. Thank you. Good Monday. They started the week. See you tomorrow. Bye, my friend. I like you. Bye.